Starting in pair number one on the south side, wearing the white armbands, it's Team Japan, represented by Maki Tanada, Masako Hosumi, and Hiromu Otsu.
Et l'équipe arborant le brassard rouge, représentant la Russie.
Skaters wearing the red armband, starting on the north side, representing Team Russia, Galina Likhakova, Yekaterina Shikova, and Yekaterina Lobosheva.
Go to the start. Ready?
This is the first pair of four for the ladies' skeeting competition. Team Russia wearing the red armband captured bronze at the Olympic Winter Games in Torino, Italy, in this event. Canada will be racing in pair two, captured silver, and then Germany the gold. This event has been going on since 2005. Since then, Canada has taken the gold medal once. That was in 2007. The Dutch last year, and now the Japan took gold. And the inaugural 2005 Team 2 competition was won by the German team. Right now, though, it is Team Japan with a slight lead. Took their 47-63.
À la deuxième paire d'équipes qui est déjà en place pour le départ.